WBO action. Elida hosting Kenton at Tamarack on the par 4, 14th. Bulldogs' Brett Shook putting from the fringe. Good roll here. Leaves himself an easy tap-in. How about Kenton's Cole Deering from about 5 feet? Misses that one left, but holes out from there. Kenton victorious, 167 to 192.